What's up, Capri Tinkerbella here. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you haven't already, make sure to like and subscribe with post notifications on to all so you won't miss another video of mine while I post. And please make sure to like. So today I'm going to show you how to make an Oreo cake out of two ingredients. So first you're going to need a mug and then some Oreos. So you want to put like as many Oreos as you want, put the max, but don't go over like 6 because like that would be like I'm at 10, so don't go over that. But I would stay at 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you want a fork. I forgot to grab that. Yes, and then you want to mash it up till it's like crumbly. I don't know if that works, but yeah, crumbly. Until it breaks, it all crumbles. This is what mine looks like so far. So, yeah. Just keep mixing and smashing. And you can use a spoon if you like, but a fork works way better. And then if you don't want to do this one, you can make Oreo hot chocolate, which is like super good. So you want to just like get as much Oreos as you want, start off with 4, then put milk in it, as much milk as you want till it's like above the crushed Oreos, then put it in the microwave until you feel like it's ready, but don't put it in for like 5 minutes. I had to put mine in for like a minute to make it all warm, and then and then I'm making the Oreo cake, and then it's like almost ready. This is what it looks like so far. So, all right guys, once you got it all crumbled up like you like it, then you wanna get your milk, but I still have a little crumbling to do, just a little. All right, now get your milk. So I'm going to get mine right now. It's a little hard for me to open. And just like add a splash or two of milk. Don't add that much milk. Okay. And just keep mixing. And you can add a little bit more milk if you want, but like, don't add like too much because you want to make it like a doughy type of thing. good. Smells delightful. Once it gets to like a cake battery thing, like you want to put it in the microwave for 1 minute. Don't take the fork with you. Get as much butter as you can off the fork. Tastes delightful. So I'm gonna put this in for 1 minute, just one. Alright guys, sorry for my bird. Okay, when that's cooking, keep your fork, and you can put everything away like it was, so your parents never know you did it. Just kidding. I'm gonna do an unboxing video of my fidgets because I got four of them. So just a little heads up. Oh, it's done!
Okay guys, I'm just going to get a rag real quick because like, ow, it hurts like real bad. And this is
it looks so good. So guys, this is what it looks like. So just let it cool down for a minute. And make sure for the like chocolate, like not chocolate milk, the Oreo hot chocolate, don't put it in for a minute. Well, you can if you put a lot of milk, because that's what I did. Make sure to grab a rag while doing this. So, I'll be right back once it cools down. Alright guys, once it's done cooling down, you can test it, and then you can do this all over again if your family wants some, or you can surprise them. So, the mug is still hot. Alright, let's try. That's so good, guys. Okay. If you enjoyed that video, make sure to like and subscribe. Please like. Bye!